Abandoned and maybe older stuff. I don't think this is very old. I get a sense that this was nowadays, some kids or something maybe made this wall for the hell of it. So you can get a scale of how big it is. As my foot, it's not very big between these two rocks. I just noticed it walking by over here in the Belmont Meadows. One of my earlier videos, Lost Foundation videos, are right over there about 100 yards away. But I think this is probably just, you know, today people. Maybe not, but who knows. There you go. Wall, handmade stone wall between two boulders in Belmont Meadows.